Hey, my name is Stijn and I came a year to New Zealand to study film and television at South Seas. It's always been my dream to organize a flash mob and I'm going to do that real soon. Organizing a flash mob is hard work, but luckily my friends of South Seas are helping me out. Botany Town Centre is the perfect location. It's one of the largest outdoor shopping centres in the Southern Hemisphere.
From the moment that we first heard from Stijn via email, he was very organised in terms of exactly what he wanted to do. When he came along to the meeting, he had a great PowerPoint presentation which explained how he was going to rehearse the dancers, how he was going to organise it and exactly what he required from us. So it meant it was really easy for us to set it up from our side. It's a project we've been wanting to do for quite a while and hadn't quite got the right group of people together for it, so it sounds as if we'll be able to pull something really exciting off for our shoppers. Yeah.
We're just here at Botany Town Centre. The flash mob is going to be awesome. I'm just helping take some of the workload off Stan to relieve some stress. I'm just here taking some photos for the two information booklets that are going to be handed out on the two rehearsal days.
Okay everyone, my name is Stan. I'm the organizer of the flash mob.
Hey, I'm Jimmy. I'm the lucky one who gets to start this flash mob. A bit nervous about how it will turn out. I'm not sure how the audience will react, but hopefully it all goes well.
So Stan came up with the idea we were going to do this flash mob. We decided that we'll use 7 cameras, have 4 doing on the flash mob and 3 for the reaction shots. The reaction shots were sort of, we're going to use hidden cameras, hide them away from the public so that they can't see them so we can get their real raw reactions. So yeah, really looking forward to see how it's going to go.
Well, this car is automatic, it's systematic, it's hydromatic. Why, it's greased lightning!
We'll get some overhead lifters and 4-barrel quads, oh yeah.
What we talking?
Fuel injection cut up and chrome plated rods, oh yeah.
I'll get the money, you get the money.
With a 4-speed on the floor, never waiting at the door.
Get some purple French tail, that's a 30-inch lens, oh yeah.
is lightning.
No, and
I'd love
to
see it again.
Very
impressed.
Indeed, very well done.
It was really good. It was fun. It was so much fun.
Stijn, when's the next time, mate?
Yeah, it was amazing. I wish we could do it again.
Best time of my life. The adrenaline rush, absolutely amazing. Thanks, Dan.